Really, we knew, like, this team is, you know, our team, we have a strong bond with each other. So, we knew this might be the last game. So, we wasn't trying to go out like that. Each year, we always had the hype from preseason. So, in Spalding, got the talent, the core, the young guys, everything. Each year, it's been the same thing every year. Losing the first round, second round, playoff semifinals. But we're not trying to go out like that. I think the seniors, 22 guys, one of them got the hype, all that. We understand the pressure that came with that. And we folded a couple of years. And tired of hearing saying Spalding can't do it, Spalding can't do it. We're about to show people that we can.
Talk about, showing that here in a tough gym against a really tough team.
Bronco was definitely a tough team. You know, they got Deion Perry going to Loyola. Number 0, Drew. And number 10, I came out of nowhere. Luke, top in the nation. You know, they got some tough guys over there, but, you know, I feel like our guys are better. We showed it today, really. We've been in a tough slump with the camp coming out. We didn't have nobody to step up. Now camp's back, I feel like we got our group back. You know, teams are trying to say that we lost our spark this and the third, but like I said, like our bond is too strong for us to let that go.
Camp, talk about the follow and the big make, man. It was crunch time.
Jordan shot it, thought it was going in, but came right to me and I just put it up. So, it was a lucky shot and it went in, so I'm happy it went in.
Talk about getting a big win like this on the road against a very good Mark Carmel team.
We knew what they was about, so came in here, knew the atmosphere was gonna be big. Just fed off of the atmosphere and just played hard, played tough on defense, and all we had to do was stop Deion number 24. So that's what we did.
Just talk about this being your last chance, coming and making the most of it. You're back healthy, you look good, and I just hope you guys can conquer what's gonna take.
I'm 80%, so not fully back, but. I think we have a good group of guys. We do, so I think we can win it.
Let's talk about getting the opportunity to go to the Catholic League semifinals.
We never did since all of the starters were here, so why not? We'll do it again. We'll do it right now.
Congratulations.
Good job, man. Well done.